me.
Yeah, you know.
Okay, all right. I don't care what algorithms place our ads on Life Invader or what our Snapmatic brand is like. Nothing brings asses in a club like a fly poster. Put ours up around town and we'll get people here, all right?
What's up, man?
Thank you.
places that need to get hit,
fucker!
Hey, shit!
Look out!
Why don't you get back to
me? Oh my god!
You're fucking dead!
Take cover!
Dead!
Cletus is here!
Go get fucked!
You're dead!
Look out! Get fucked!
Someone will have key. You just need to find them and be persuasive.
Say, Pavel, let cousins bicker.
Diamond Valley. Fifth one they've lost this week.
Sorry.
Now, I don't want to prey on tragedy, but this is starting to look like a serious case of workplace negligence, and we might be able to get his security pass off him at the morgue. They won't just let anyone in there, so you're gonna have to steal a hearse and dress up like a funeral director to get in. Just give me a second. I've got a location. Head over there and steal the hearse. Outfits will be in there too. Drive over to the morgue. We're gonna see if you pass as someone who spends a lot of time with corpses. Search his pockets for his pass before anyone sees you. Well, he wasn't gonna use it. This pass should give us access to the level 2 doors in the back area of the casino. Head back out the way you came in, and try to forget you just fondled a dead guy. No need to drop that off. Hold on to it for now, and we'll use it next time you come back to the planning room. No, team.